Europe's premier club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Tottenham Hotspur taking on Manchester United.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
sloppy in possession. Happy to take on the shot. Excellent first step, and he's made headway. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Is how to run at defenders. Can he take advantage? It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
It's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Into the advanced position. He's managed to lose his marker. Shot attempted. Still possibilities.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. Brilliant performance from everybody.
Now Harry Kane. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, you have to give plenty of plaudits to Harry Kane for this performance up to this point. Really giving the defenders headaches.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space. Another goal today is proof of that.
Sure. Bruno Fernandes has it. Not to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve it?
Well, with half-time looming, United almost need a miracle. I'm sure the coach is thinking about making a change, whether it be the system or the personnel. A goal just before half-time could be the boost they need.
And offside it is. Davanga Matic has it. James. Matic on the ball. Given away by Tottenham. Not a good pass. They've got a running room now on the wing. 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
3 minutes for the meeting.
Kane. I must say, this looks promising. A real opening now. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round? He's got no chance.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, that is that. The first half is over here in London tonight. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Opportunity it is. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again. again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
This attack looks highly promising. Kane! Routine still further here to make. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Son, here's Kane, superbly read and executed. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. He was intending bad pass. Son, real chance, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly to dribble through him. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball at the back of the net. It's brilliant.
One-sided, but they deserve the points for the fact that they kept going and going. He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely. McCain losing out in that little battle. And that's an important intervention. The ball, but not anymore. Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, the stats don't lie. Tottenham certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Takes his own. Well, at least it'll work out for them. 15 minutes remaining. Losing possession a bit easily. Hugo Lloris needs to clear it quickly. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Reeves.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Cheers, Jeff. Bruno Fernandes! Not to be in terms of the finish. Given away by Tottenham. It's been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, creatively, Tottenham have been great tonight. The imagination, the delivery, the execution, top-draw performance, it really has been. Chance after chance to fit.
Robin Jones gone. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from...
Can they convert? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Oh, Derek, questions will be asked, and quite rightly so.
Wan-Bissaka. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. What's the possibilities? We can have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Here is Fred. Luna Fernandes. Martial. McTominay. Receiving a red card is a bit annoying.
Well, it is annoying. It's stupid as well, but it shouldn't really be costly.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve.